And we couldn't not mention this story. A local first responder is getting some love tonight. That good boy on your screen is Knox, and he's with the Benton Fire Department. And tonight, the department tells us he's back on the job and better and cleaner than ever, thanks to a quick stop for a bath at Hot to Trot Pet Grooming. And he's pretty popular, too. A lot of people have commented to let him know that he is a very good boy.